5, 4000 is given here. 4000 you should write. Now you should make groups. Start from right hand side. That one group, then next second group. 6 6 you should take 36. 4 remainder. Then next group you take 0 0 here. 6 you should make it double. 6 plus 6 12. Okay, next what we should take here? 1 2 you take 4 into 4. 4 4 here. 4 4 16 carry 1 6 here. 4 2 8 plus 1 9 4 1 4 496. So that is greater than 400. So you take less number 123 into 3. Okay, 3 3 9, 3 2 6, 3 1 3. So you should take a 369. That is 123 3 369. Now subtract 0 is there here, carry 1, then it become 10. 10 minus 9 1. Now again here 0. 6 plus 1 you should take 7. Keep 1 here, then it become 10. 10 minus here 6 plus 1 is 7. 10 minus 7 3 remainder. 3 plus 1 is 4. 4 minus 4 it becomes 0. That means here 31 is the least number. So here 31 is the least number. So this least number you have to subtract from 4000. 4000 minus 31. So this is equal to, so what is the 4000 minus 31? We'll do your 4000 minus 31. What carry 1? 10 minus 1 is 9. Again carry 1. 10 minus 3 plus 1 is 4. Here 6. Next carry 1. 10 minus 1 is 9. 4 minus 1 is 3. 3 9 6 9. 3 9 6 9. It become a perfect square number. Now square root of 3 9 6 9, this is equal to what we got here, 63. So you should write 63. Square root of 3 9 6 9, answer is 63.